Earl's Court, 2 o'clock this afternoon. The acrobatic skiers were limbering up for the annual ski show starting tomorrow. The jump is the main attraction. 50 foot high, there's enough bristle to make 50,000 hairbrushes, and it looks like a close shave every time.
You have to be totally ready for the compression point so that your knees don't give way. And then at the same time, while you're forcing against the compression point, then you have to push off yourself. So as long as you get a perfect takeoff, everything should go okay.
The experts weren't too happy with the slope.
You come down the hill, and before you actually get to the kicker, we have a small flat section here. And that's a little too radical. You can see that it changes the angle too quickly. So we have to try to drop the front end so that angle there does not change so quickly.
To the layman, it still looked pretty good. Some people preferred just to dream of alpine slopes. Whilst on the Austria stand, it looked as if a minor avalanche had swept through an après ski party. Meanwhile, the acrobats kept practicing. Simon Leave watching them prepare the Earl's Court ski show for Thames News.